Hello everyone. This video explains the usage of the Quick 707D Plus desoldering station during the ASIC miner repair process. It operates on 220 volts, with a power rating of 800 watts. Its applications are versatile, such as soldering surface mount components on PCB boards, hash boards, and miner power boards. Next, I'll provide a detailed introduction to this desoldering station. This is the user manual. It's a 2-in-1 desoldering station kit, including a soldering iron, hot air gun, main unit, power cable, support base for the soldering iron, steel wire ball for cleaning solder on the iron, base for the hot air gun, and 3 hot air gun nozzles of different sizes, 2.5 mm, 6.4 mm, and 8.4 mm. To disassemble components of different size components, we need to replace different nozzles. This is an auxiliary disassembly tool. Now, let's assemble the desoldering station and connect the relevant cables. Remove the 2 screws on the side of the main unit and fix the base for the hot air gun in place. Then, install the nozzle. When repairing hash boards and needing to remove ASIC chips, we choose the 8.4 mm nozzle. The following, connect the soldering iron and tighten it according to the interface. Alright, assembly is complete. Now, connect the power cables and switch on. The 2 buttons on the left adjust the temperature of the hot air gun, while the other 2 on the right adjust the soldering iron's temperature. The upper buttons increase the temperature, and the lower buttons decreases the temperature. Rotate the knob to adjust the airflow. Turning it clockwise increases airflow, and counterclockwise decreases it. Additionally, it features intelligent sleep mode for energy savings and environmental protection. When the hot air gun is idle, it automatically enters standby mode, and when picked up for use, it switches to working mode. Finally, let me demonstrate how it's used. I'll remove ASIC chips from the Antminer S19jpro Plus hash board. First, remove the heat sinks from both the front and back of the hash board. Set the hot air gun temperature to around 500 degrees Celsius, and airflow to 100. Okay, moving on, apply flux. Then adjust the temperature to about 480 degrees Celsius, and airflow to around 80. Heat the area above the ASIC chip, and melt the solder on its pins. When the solder shines, gently extract the chip with tweezers. Great, the chip has been successfully removed. Well, that concludes the assembly and usage guide for the 707D Plus desoldering station. Thank you for subscribing.